Listen, this cake is for my cousin and my sister-in-law. Okay, you guys filled it like my, you know what? It looks like crap. I'm busy working on this cake. What do I gotta babysit? It says 11, you do 12.
All right, that's a mistake. It happened.
Okay, okay.
But the simple fact was that if they would have baked the sponge when they were supposed to, it would have been filled and in the refrigerator overnight. It would have been nice and solid, and you could have worked on it all day.
Okay? I understand.
We did the best we could with the time that we had, and that's it.
This Vinny and Daniela cake is just a massive collaboration of people making one mistake after the other.
Let's just solve it, that's all. Come on.
You look beautiful.
Fill an 11-inch!
Yes, sir!
Okay, let's move. I'm gonna have to find some way to fix Vinny and Daniela's cake, because we ain't got time to remake it. It's already after 6, and we still got 3 other cakes to do tonight besides that one. We got the rose cake, the fast food cake, and then we got Vinny's groom's cake that Daniela ordered last minute. So I don't know what I'm gonna do, but it's gonna take all night.
You got it?
I got these suits for you. You gonna wear these and...
Do they fit Danny?
Danny! Come on, Danny.
Go get dressed. Come on.
What are you talking about, man? What is
get
that?
Get dressed. Just get dressed. We're gonna run the cake.
Where?
I'll show you where.
So we had an idea to decorate this color run cake the same way they do it at the run.
You're gonna enjoy it, Danny.
Yeah.
You will, you'll see.
Yeah, okay.
You're gonna run and we're gonna paint the cake.
Oh, you look good, bro. Look at this guy. Huh? He's ready. Of course, you know me. We gotta have a little fun, too. So what you gotta do, you're gonna just kind of like go like this. And then as you go, we're gonna decorate the cake, okay?
Where we going, outside?
Yeah, we don't wanna make a mess in here.
Thank God.
Let's go. All right, listen, first run, nobody hit the cake, everybody hit
Danny.
You got
it, fella.
It's like a firing squad.
All right, Danny, do it.
Oh, Danny.
Other side, Danny.
Oh, my God.
Danny put this in the refrigerator, and it melted.
Oh, no.
You can't put ice malt in the refrigerator. It's sugar. The moisture ruins it. I can't believe you put this in the refrigerator.
Why?
It's all melted. I told nobody to touch it. That's why I left it in the bag.
But I wasn't here, so I put it was then. I put it in the refrigerator. What do you want me to do?
But Danny, it's sugar and melt.
I didn't know what was
it. It ain't funny, Frankie. It's not a joke.
You're yelling at me. I had nothing to do with it.
I understand, but it's not a joke.
I'm sorry.
Come on, man. It's garbage. I gotta start fresh. I gotta make all new ice mold, and I don't need this.
Maybe like a chocolate chip mint?
Maybe, yeah.
Mint chocolate chip, like ice cream.
I just feel like
it's chocolate chip mint.
I think it's mint chocolate chip.
I think it's chocolate chip.
I'm pretty sure you're wrong.
Chocolate chip mint.
You can continue to say it wrong.
Mint chocolate chip. So what do you think of that flavor?
Let's try and make like a custard with real mint.
I like it.
We're gonna make chocolate chip mint.
Sure. Well, I think if we steep the milk with the mint, we'll get a real mint flavor.
Okay, we're gonna make custard.
We're using custard as the base of this filling because it's kind of like ice cream, but it's not frozen.
Okay, a little bit of green?
Yeah, I think we'll make it look a little minty.
This is gonna taste just like chocolate chip mint ice cream, but she ain't gonna melt.
Let's put the chips in.
All right, then it's a taste test time.
Chip me?
Chocolate chip mint or mint chocolate chip?
Mint chocolate. I guess it depends on the amount of, chips that you put in.
There you go.
Expert taste tester.
Let's see. That's a winner.
It tastes like chocolate chip mint ice cream.
It's mint chocolate chip.
Oh, this thing is heavy, man. All right, no problem.
Danny! Danny!
I got the board, what happened? You let go?
You got the board, but not the cake.
What the hell happened?
My brother is gonna kill you.
You're telling me.
Buddy!
Are you all right?
What did you do? It was
Danny's fault.
This is for today.
I told him I had to reposition my hand, and he pushes the cake towards me.
Bring the thing inside. This cake took us days to do, and these two morons dropped it down the stairs. All right, everybody over here, come on. I don't want to hear it. Just let's work.
Where's the rest? What the hell happened?
It fell. Let's not talk about it, okay? Let's get the sponge. Come on. Start cutting buildings, mixing colors. We got to go. This cake is for today.
Come on. What is it?
There.
Pick up on line two. Line two is for you, buddy.
Hello?
Hey, buddy, it's Greg.
Yo.
Just wanted to let you know, I just got a call from Mary today.
What do you mean?
I get a call from a baker friend of mine. Mary asked him to make a cake for her, but he knows that'll tick me off. My own sister, my own flesh and blood, went to another baker and went behind my back. That's such a slap in the face, a sign of disrespect. You got a lot of nerve. I told you don't worry about your cake. I told you, but you had to go.
You weren't even listening to me.
Now I'm insulting and I'm mad at you. You should be ashamed of yourself.
You didn't have time for me.
But I always pull through.
You left me with no choice.
I know you aggravate my nerves.
Wait, I want to know, what did you do this time?
She's getting her cake from another baker. This guy's like a slap in the face.
He would not lie. You owe your brother an apology. Let's go.
A big one.
Are you going to make me a nice cake?
Yeah, I'm going to make a big cake, but you better apologize first.
I'm sorry. All right.
Thank you.
Go back to work. Go ahead. Let's go. You up there. All right, let's go. Enough is enough.
At the end of the day, Mary's my sister. We made up. You know, I just don't understand why she's got to always drive me crazy.